clear.
I can't.
Thomas is down, the referee doing the 10 second count. The doctor will come on. It's down to the athlete to get up. He has to get up. It's not for the doctor. If they say stay down, he's out for 10 seconds. So he cannot continue, that's for sure. The big question here now is, was it the technique? Which it looked a solid shot there. There's no doubt about that, but he did go down pretty damn quick, I have to say, didn't he, Tariq?
Yeah, the moment was...
Here's an opportunity and see what it was that caused it. Was that the joint? Yeah, it's the knee that did it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Wow, look, he's completely out of it there. As you can see, there's the knee.
Ooh.
That was the strike. Wow. So, as you can see, the safety for the athlete is imperative. That's the first...
To prevent, yes.
The first concern, the knee... has, I mean, you know, in all honesty, Stefan Porconi, there's no malice in that. He's, you know, he's trying a juki. Thomas has gone low for the punch. Now it's down to the referee to formalize this. So such a shame for both these athletes, because they are obviously looking to do their very best to compete.
Yeah.
Thomas is still not together, really. He wants to stand on the tatami, but I'm afraid that's not going to be possible. You're not going to be able to continue. Oh. But the referee has asked for consideration.